shit!
Go watch your linear entertainment. Go watch porn. Just go away.
Shit. Fuck you!
What the fuck?
Disrespectful little asshole!
I can't believe you did that! That's my TV!
You don't talk to me like that!
I can't believe you... Mom was right about you. You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole!
Yeah, well, why don't you do something then? Besides just stand there. Why don't you hit me?
Is that what you want? To be hit by your son?
Yeah! No! I just... I want you to do something. Besides, sit there, eating.
Yeah, great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Wait. I'm just trying to help you.
Yeah, well, nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
I'm sorry. I just wish we could do things together.
Yeah, what things?
I don't know. Go for walks. Play ball.
You know I have bad glands. Yeah.
Bike ride, then.
Bike ride? You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine. Let's go on a fucking bike ride.
Fuck me.
A bike ride along Vespucci Beach? Okay, Dad. I got just the thing to show you. This day was going so well until you showed up. You know that?
Ugh! Yeah, well, you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. How
Jimmy.
Am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-faced?
Really?
If I'm hanging with you, I'm listening to my music.
Oh, hella yeah.
Don't push me.
Seriously, some guys borrow your phone.
Borrow? You were hiding in the head crying kidnapped.
They just took receipt of your property with payment pending.
If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on you.
All right, they fucking stole it. And who knows what they would have done if they found me. But I didn't expect or want them to get killed.
You think I'm gonna let some guys ride off with my son?
Look, I knew you were a bad guy, but...
Oh, a bad guy.
A crook, a killer, a thief, a liar.
I guess I've been all those things one time or another, right? It's just...
What?
I always thought I was the good guy.
God help the morally bankrupt planet your generation have left us. You're the good guy.
Yeah.
Anyway... I always knew you were the kind of person who didn't let other people get in the way, but I hadn't, like, seen that happen before.
Yeah, well, that's...
Shit!
That's me, Jim. And I've been trying my best to get things under control for the last 10 years, but that was an extreme fucking situation, and I had to act.
A normal person wouldn't have done that.
Yeah, well, I had to. To protect you.
Yeah, keep telling yourself that when you see their faces every time you close your eyes.
From the land of cheesy cop shows. Ha! That's right, your boy DJ Pooh up in here doing it. About to break something off for you.
Later.
Look out!
Here we are, the bike rental place.
Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit.
Yo, where you at, Loke?
Hey, buddy.
You said 10 minutes away 40 minutes ago. You from the highway?
I said back streets.
Okay. Hey, you. Is it just me? Hey, two bikes.
Take your pick.
Yo, thanks.
What are you doing late?
If I beat you to the end of the pier, you're buying me a new TV.
End of the pier, fine. But if you lose, you're gonna do something with your life.
Give it up, Dad. You've gone to sea. In this kind of condition, a triathlon would kill you. Lie down, old man.
Now, let me think. What am I gonna do with all that spare TV money?
My lungs are burning, but humiliating you makes it all worthwhile.
Come on, Jim. Keep pushing.
If you like the beach so much, bury yourself out here.
Don't give up, even though you're losing.
If I have a heart attack, it's your fault.
All that smack talk ain't gonna put me off my stride.
You'll die first, old man. Right after you buy the TV.
Come on, Jim. Catch up. Imagine I'm a big, juicy burger.
This hurts so much, but I don't care.
You're a sore loser. If you bike a few more miles, we might be able to squeeze you into some skinny jeans.
I'm not gonna be able to stop this thing.
It's not the winning, James. It's the taking part that counts.
Hey, get out of the air pocket.
I'm being hypnotized by your wings flapping. I don't give me the guy who's gonna wipe down your bicycle seat, Jim.
Dude! Hey, get out of my slipstream! All the way to the end. Come on, old man. Oh, I'm about to pass out. When I wake up, please let this nightmare be over. You ain't gonna slingshot me.
If I wasn't catching a face full of your fumes, I'd go faster.
Christ. If I have a heart attack, it's your fault.
If you bike a few more miles, we might be able to squeeze you into some skinny jeans.
Into the pier, here we come.
Hey, we didn't discuss how big that TV would be, did we? How's 20 inches sound?
That's it. Number one, pal. You owe me a TV.
Hey, I never agreed to that.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, well, I'm giving it my best shot. Hey, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat, the one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck. Ah!
Dad, wait!
fuck.
Thank you. I'm a dancer. Yeah.
Hey, Mantis. Whoa.
Dad?
Plus, we're taking you out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude.
They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
That was
what?
Your house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, Mr.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Hey.
Shit,
ain't cool,
Daddy.
Man.
What are you doing? Hey. Fuck, man.
I like him.
What's the problem?
You're such a jerk.
Come on.
Dad, you dumbass. These guys are serious.
Yeah, well, so am I.
Who's supposed to get seen in my fucking boat? Oh, motherfucker. Get on, now! I'm about to skin you alive! God damn it! Go!
Shit! They're coming after us! Go into that outlet!
All right!
Oh shit! They're popping off at us!
We'll lose them if we keep going this way. Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, you know, TV people, celebs, serious drug dealers.
Well, since when did TV people and drug dealers start hanging out?
Come on, Dad, it's Los Santos. Just go, okay, go. How is camping us going to solve anything?
Back up, you pricks. It's amazing what modern medicine can do.
Stop chasing us and help Blake! They're both dead. I can't believe this.
Just calm down. I did what I had to do. Let me take you back to your brother.
I'm an accessory to murder.
No, you're not. You're an accessory to self-defense.
Blow.
You did blow?
Yeah, I did some blow, and that might, like, make my testimony inadmissible.
You're not admitting anything. There won't be a trial unless you're on a trial for doing blow.
After you ruined my day, stole my friendship, capped them, and I'm the one on trial?
They started it. And we wouldn't be in this mess if you hadn't hung out with some creepy-ass portal people and done blow.
You didn't know I did blow until I told you I did blow, so here.
Enough! This conversation is over!
Keep hiding your head in the clouds. The 50s are over. Even the 80s are over.
See? That's the problem. Because they're not over in my head.
Well, grow up!
Asshole, okay? He smashed my TV and he took me to the beach with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you. I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like you get sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.